Hi, this is Raju from Lexicon Management Institute, Pune. Today, we are going to try and understand something about the origin of entrepreneurship as far as India is concerned. A long time back, we used to have a system that was called the Chatur Varna system. This system originated during the Vedic phase. The entire Indian race per se was divided into four Varnas. The first Varna was Brahmanas, the second the Kshatriyas, this was followed by the Vaishyas, and then finally we had the Shudras to do menial work. The category which evolved into doing business is the Vaishyas. Originally they were what we call the cattle herders, but subsequently they started to come into trading, and that is how they evolved into becoming traders of repute with time. Now, if you look at the evolution of entrepreneurship as far as India is concerned, you will see that these business communities, most of the business communities in India today, say for example like the Marwadis, the Gujaratis, take the Parsis for example, all have come as a part and parcel of this Chaturvarna system. So Marwadis are one of the more ancient business categories or business communities of India. And there are many such business communities. We have the Gujaratis who are equally strong. We have the Parsis who came out and did very well during the British rule in the country, and so on and so forth. So we were a very community specific business enterprise or business entrepreneurs. This community specificity went on till almost that particular phase of time when we had Manmohan Singh, who came in as the finance minister, and Mr. P.V. Narasimha Rao as the prime minister, and they brought in a policy that was called LPG, or more popularly called as liberalization, privatization and globalization. Once these policies came into play, it was easier for normal laymen also to venture into entrepreneurial ventures. And that became a very typical phase as far as entrepreneurship in India is concerned, because a lot of ventures started coming into India from communities which were other than the traditional business communities. At this point of time, India stands very vibrant with entrepreneurship ventures thrown out not only as a part of the business communities but general communities who want to come into business. It is a very dynamic environment. There is a lot of opportunities available. There is a lot of chances available. Only thing is, you need to have the right entrepreneurial spirit. This is how entrepreneurship has actually evolved in the country. Thank you.